Time now for an update from Fox Carolina News and Fox Carolina weather. Weather rates certified most accurate.
Good evening, I'm Victoria Carmen with your flash briefing. We're following some breaking news tonight. Two people in the hospital after a driver intentionally hit them with their car. This was the scene in Belton from earlier this evening. Anderson County deputies tell us it happened near Oak Forest Apartments on Calhoun Road. One of the victims did go to the Greenville Memorial Hospital. They were flown there, and another rushed to the hospital in an ambulance. Their conditions are unknown at this time. So far, no one has been taken into custody tonight, and we will keep you updated as we learn more. And a developing story in Asheville, a journalist is in serious condition after being assaulted during protests last night. We brought this to you as breaking news during the 10 and 11 o'clock news. Mission Hospital confirms Chad Nesbitt of Skyline News is in serious but stable condition. We're told he did suffer a traumatic brain injury. Police are looking for a person of interest in this case. We do have a photo of that man on our website, foxcarolina.com. So if you have any idea who the person is, please call Asheville Police. And time to get a check of the forecast tonight with Chief Meteorologist Kendra Ken. A little wet out there.
Yes, and we're going to continue to see showers overnight and into your morning commute. So be ready with the rain gear in the morning for the kids. Temperatures will be in the low 60s. So it'll be a cool rain too. And we have that northeast breeze that will keep things just a little on the cooler side as well. In the mountains, off and on rain becoming heavy late tonight. As we go through the day tomorrow, it'll be gray and cloudy in the morning and some showers early, and then we'll start to see the activity thin out slowly as we head toward the late part of the day. I'll have much more on what you can expect as we come in on the 10 o'clock news tonight, as well as the 11 o'clock news. And don't forget to tune in first thing tomorrow morning. Meteorologist Nicole Pape will be tracking that rain as it moves through our area, and download the Fox Carolina app.